Welcome to my download page. This is Minister Gwendolyn Bowen. We all have a story, and you are the author of your story. Begin right now. Write the ending for your story and how you want God to bless you. Focus on a single small change that could affect your life in a large way. Begin to meditate on your positive thought and what you want to bring into your life during the first 10 minutes of every morning as you share with God. And through your faith, it shall manifest. Click the download button to get the first two chapters of My Soul Cries Out. And may God begin to bless you and manifest in your life your heart's desire.